Okay. So, watashi no nihongo wa heta desu. Sorry. Daijoubu desu. Let's say we agree on that. Kitto mata eru kara. July 24, specified year, Brawler Boulevard, Twitch home. Carf is about to meet his friends at the favorite bar called the Life Bar. That's a good name. You can press A at any time to see the map. I heard some glass breaking somewhere, somehow. Where did that dog go? I want to see a dog. So, Amsterpixel, where am I? Oh, yeah, the big arrow pointing. Let's just remember, what was my home? This one? It's closed. What's this? Another door? I want to believe that this is my house. Well, Carf Darko's house. I'm Carf Darko for, well, gameplay purposes. Who is this guy? Sup, Carf, I'm Killer Greek. Have you seen that blinking thing over there at the docks? I wonder what it is. Oh, blinking things? Probably another one of those Carf Darko pixel magic thingies. It is. Dog. Woof! What did you say, my little furry friend? A shiny thing at the docks on the right? Well, I guess I should go check it out then. Thank you, little buddy. Thanks a lot. Hey, you get away. I actually... That was actually fun. Awesome! You found a hidden Carfie! Hidden Carfie! There was another one at the arcade. I forgot to pick it up. I picked it up the... Yes. Let's forget about that for a second. And... I think I saw it, but I didn't pick it up. But, I was probably too busy seeing how to go around here. So yeah, let's go over here. Wait a second. We go here. No one to the left. No one to the right. Okay, now it's safe. Hey, there's a little girl. Get over here. Come on, don't move. Out of my way. New Blip TV is online and I got to see it. Okay, go. Okay. She can enter her own home. Ah, she did. Okay, that's actually a nice detail over there. People walking around, living in their own lives. What's this, Skyrim? Maybe I beat Skyrim. Hey, ring, ring. A phone. Carf speaking. Hello, Mr. Twisk. Yes, Major Flow already told me to expect a call from you. How are the plans for the new arcade? What? You mean those casinos? Just ignore them, just like we do. Right. Nothing can beat Amsterpixel arcade scene. Your project is more than welcome, Dan. Great idea, let's meet soon, bye. More typos. Not even back for a few hours, some people already know how to find me. But at least this is a good cause. I can't wait to inform the others about Mr. Twisk, his plans that people just went through me, I have for the new arcade and club. Okay, so let's talk with this person. I cannot, can I stop him? No, come on. Okay, just continue your way. Never mind me. No one up, no one down, no cars. I go over here. This place is in construction, and I can't reach that guy, and I can't talk to him because I can't go through the street. Safety first, people, safety first. There's a shop. Wait a second, first let me save the game just in case that the worst happens. We have saved the game. And what's all this trash doing here? I can't enter the shop. And another great store that has closed its doors. Shop. Are you going to go through me? Yeah, you did not. Can I talk to you? Hey, buddy, I got an offer you can't refuse. Casino cheat for only half the price. That's price of recompense or... another type anyways. Those blind guards cannot tell the difference. Shady. Yeah, thanks but no thanks, buddy. And that movie reference was already outdated before 1972. I wasn't even born by then. So now we continue on where this phone book does not work. The other one has this little thing. Well, this phone book doesn't work either. The phone book works anyways. You're not that gas station. Wait, is this gas? Cars can't even reach over here. So now, well, who are you? Bouncer.
Sorry, it's invite only tonight.
Okay, you're not going to let me enter. Fine. Come on. Oh boy. Okay. So, watashi no nihongo wa heta desu! Sorry, daijoubu desu! Let's say we agree on that! Kitto mata eru kara! Probably some Japanese. If anyone knows what that actually means, please do let me know in the comments. And now, Pixel Dodge, just a little break to fill up my luck bar. And who are you? Have you, you're Mario. Have you already seen this place from the inside? It's magnificent. Of course, I believe you, dude. But I won't go in even for a million bits. Okay. Oh, bump, of course. Sorry, dude. They can throw me out, but mark my words, they will hear from lawyer if I can pay for one. I knew it! Thanks for this casino, the whole city is now flooded with hobos! Hobos. Better to stay far away from these places. Okay, I should probably stop mentioning the typos, but they're too hard to not notice. Bouncer, move along, not easy to see here. Hey, 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 come over here. I'd rather stay away from the places like this. Of course, I have one objective, to get away from there. I need to get to a light bar quickly, and this is not the right way. Press the map, check the map by pressing A. Forgot about that. So, where am I supposed to go? I can see the objective, and I can see myself in the map. Okay, let's go over here, and I need to blah blah blah. So, I should probably take this route. What the heck is this? Village guy? Oh no, he's singing. In Amsterdam City, hip! Where the girls are so pretty, first set my eyes on that lady. Hip! Can you spare some bits, me buddy? Give the hobo some money or tell him you got nothing to give. Do I actually have any money? That's it. Here you go, dude. Thanks for the song. Sir, you're too kind. Typo, me tell you a little secret. You see that kiosk over there? Knock on it 3 times and good old Jimmy will open the doors to his store. Okay, do I have money? I have 561 bits. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, give me a second, will ya? Yeah, give me a second, will ya? And so, what can Jimmy do for... Wait a second. You're not one of us. One of us. Jimmy, just help this little fellow, will ya? Drunk tramp. Okay, Jimmy, you are lucky. What can I do for you? Show me your items. And today's wares are almost sold out. I can offer you this. Wine. Okay, let's buy one. One bottle of Amsterpixel's finest wine is coming up. Until next time, stranger. Okay, I got the wine. And can I talk to you again? Apparently, you no longer serve a purpose for this game. Sorry, Jimmy. Oh no, it was actually the... That was not Jimmy, that was the drunken guy thing. Oh, well, I'm probably supposed to go over here and the upstairs. Wait, who are you? Guess he'll sleep like a baby tonight and smells like one too. Type of. And there we go. Arcade Avenue, oop, credit bar, left life bar. That's exactly where I'm going. Right, let's talk with these people first. I need to get to... Okay, I'm stuck because of invisible boundaries. We go over here, in a cutscene, let's talk with the people. Yo, Carf, good to see you, man! How is my sister doing? Are there then no... No, dude, no worries, my princess got nothing to complain, believe me. I'm kidding, dude, I know that you are taking good care of her. Who else will buy her a freaking crane game after all? Hey, do we have a crane game? Hi, Carf, had a good holiday. IFG, how do you pronounce that? IFG. So, life bar is this... Oh, of course, this one. Mr. Darko! You are not on the guest list tonight. Ah, Bobo! Good to see you! Funny as always, not let me in, dude. Some people are waiting for me. Like I said, you are not on the list tonight! That friend of yours, what is his name again? Oh yeah, Debian, he still owed me 160 bits to the boss, and you know that the boss does not like open tabs. Oh, come on, dude, you know I ain't possible. Debian hasn't been on weeks or whatever. Carf, read my lips, he was here last night. You like the night before that one? I also night before that one, and I am not sure, but probably also the night before that one. So, the life bar, the place where me and my friends like to hang out, but not tonight, as I just got bounced by the Bobo. I like that name. I tell you, something weird is going on, and I'm not going to rest until I get to the bottom of this. Although resting does sound very tempting right now, maybe it's better to go home, starting my investigation tomorrow morning. And backtracking time. Ah no, my home is that one then? The other was just an apartment. Alright. Hey, you saw what happened. Typo. That really sucks, dude. And her hump. Cacao. Okay. Let's just continue over here. That car's crashed. Need some help then. Damn bull, this baby will be spinning in no time! Just watch me, it's almost got time. At least your rhyme engine is still running. Okay. Oh, wait, we got a Carfie over here. Awesome, you found a hidden Carfie. Okay, I got the Carfie. And I go on my way, lots of graffiti and beep! What is this madness? My all-time favorite arcade gone, seriously, what's going on in this city? I better call Debian right away! Ta-ta-ta, and Carf on the phone! Yo, Debian! Yeah, we arrived early this evening, I'm on my way home. I'll be in the studio tomorrow morning, but do you know more about what is going on in the city? What am I talking about, dude? This feels like I've returned in a freaking Fallout after Space Invaders raided the zombie-infected remains of what used to be a city. That is what's going on. No, of course you don't. You have the luxury, of having your own vault. Well, better make sure Rek is in when I come to the studio, cause I want to get to the bottom of this. Later, dude! Beep! I better go home before I do something stupid. So, let's go, keep going. Motel. There's another dope over here, a person over there. Let's see if we can make some sense of this universe. Hope is fading. Okay, the end is night or something. Let's just go over here. What's this? Another dope. Fly and what a day. What a wonderful day. And we're back. Matpat. Oh my. It must be really hard seeing that thing you love so much about your city just fade away like that. Please tell me that it gets less depressing from here on out. Well, I'm afraid we just started, but at least we're getting to a part involving ninjas, so that should make things a bit more awesome. There are ninjas in this story? Oh, color me impressed. Throwing ninjas into a story is always a good thing. Let's do this. If I didn't care, Act 2. July 25, Arcady Avenue, Carf's home. And let's see how this goes. Hello! Goody morning, this is your wake up call. Ah, morning Twitch, do you even know what time it is? It's 11, I've already tried to ring you about 4 times. Beep! I promised Debian to come to the studio this morning, guess it's time what? Hi, typical anyways, I won't be around until late afternoon, but I have left a note in my desk, can you please check it? Sure, sweetie! Bye!